The first five innings, we were nowhere offensively. And I give them credit. You know, the left-hander was keeping us off balance, Haas, and you know, they did what they needed to do, and you know, they jumped out on us a little bit too little, too late type of deal. But you know, I tip my hat to Delaware State. They deserved it. We just didn't play well. I just don't know if this group right now, we're young, back-to-back days, and then you're getting ready for the conference. We're quite ready for that yet. That's not an excuse. We're just young right now. I expect us to bounce back and play well this this weekend against Old Dominion. In spots, we're playing some young guys. Today we went young on the mound. It showed. But I think with our frontline guys for the weekend already, I think we'll be in good shape. We're down our third baseman, E.J. Stolfus, fractured his finger last weekend against Fairfield. That hurts. We're going to go with a freshman. He's been in there for the last four or five games, Hartley. He's been doing a pretty good job, too. So we're down a regular, but we got to bounce back, and I think we will. I think we'll be okay with our frontline pitching this coming weekend. I think the CAA is kind of reminiscent of last season. I think everybody's going to be in it. I think when you look up with 2 weeks ago, you'll probably have, you know, eight, nine schools still in position for a playoff spot.